Yes?
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
Nice night, huh?
You need protection. Everyone does.
Let's see what you have.
Self-defense at its best.
Hey, swatter, 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 swatters! Swing, swatter!
A beer in my slippers after this shift. That's all I ask.
If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about the old-fashioned pistol or anything else you need.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo. Protection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
Don't let the stress of life kill you. Relax with some cams.
Got everything you could need. Medics, mentats, whatever.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Self-served medicine.
You? I don't know you.
Just keep your distance.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. But I don't know. Are you really, human?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what we got.
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip sizes, barrels.
Don't let down the home team.
You read that article? Public occurrences? Damn synths could be anywhere.
Hey, who wants to look beautiful? Hairstyles from across the Commonwealth.
New issue of Public Occurrences. View from the vault. An outsider's perspective on the Commonwealth.
Watch your back. The Institute could be right behind you.
Matt.
Selling papers is busy work, lady.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load. Or, you know... If you need anything proofread.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do. It's big, loud, full of corrupt officials and brown-nosing citizens, but it's home.
Public is here to pull the wool out from... Under your eyes.
Head on inside.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
desperate times.
Wait.
The hell?
Hey! They're here!
Yeah.
Where to? Take a look.
I ain't telling you how to pick your friends, but Piper's kind of a troublemaker.
Time for a pop quiz, everyone.
Aww. Made you a little old to be in school. We had a pop quiz yesterday.
We've learned a lot since then, so we're going to reinforce that knowledge with a little quiz.
But I'm tired.
I'm detecting excellent. A high degree of fatigue in all our little scholars. Perhaps the quiz can wait?
All right.
My friends say outside is smell.
We'll do the quiz.
But you don't smell at all.
Yes! Yay!
Ah, a new scholar come to join us. Let's test your math skills. What is 12 times 15?
Is it 180?
That's right. I see your parents raise you with a respect for your education. Family. It is important, yes? This thing called love. I hear the children talk about. I think they need that to learn.
A child needs all the love you can give them.
Oh, please do not get upset. Why is it when I talk about these things there are always tears? I have one more question before you leave. It's not another quiz. I don't get to talk to many adults. This love I hear about, do you think you can have it for someone, even if the two of you are very, very different?
If you love someone, hold on to them. Tomorrow you might not have the chance.
Thank you. You have helped me make up my mind about something.
Love, you know, day for loving, isn't
it? Yes,
it's
of
true.
Course.
Do all you outsiders wear such funny clothes?
You are?
What I meant was, it'd be impossible to handle all the kids by myself. You're really an invaluable part of the school.
Oh, right. Thank you.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
handy, aren't you? Power armor, a fancy minigun, just a pipe. One bullet.
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw? One bullet? Come on. You take me for it.
Hey.
Shoot. Don't mind the clutter.